I'm surprised at how low the water level has gotten to. It's the end of the season, and the water is getting cold now. I'm glad the visibility in the water is good. Because of the water level, I'm venturing out further from the shore than I usually go. I decide to follow a fish as I make my way out to the pier. As with all my snorkeling outings, I'm constantly looking to see if I can find anything interesting. I'm always keeping an eye out for fossils. It's not surprising to find a golf ball. I have a collection of them. I might as well add this one. As I near the pier, the bottom turns sandy. My line has gotten weak, and it breaks each time I try to tie a hook on it, so I won't be doing any fishing this time. I don't believe it, a garfish. It's been a long time since I've seen one. I have to be careful not to scare it. I want to get some good video of it. Hasn't moved. Thank you. It's finally on the move now, so I decide to follow it. Going back to pick up my fishing rod, I see that the golf ball fell out when I took off to chase the gar.
I'm tired, but really out fishing that gar fish. Oh, I'm tired. I'm just gonna sleep here.
Time to look around some more. The scooter is still here. Not many fish today. What are you looking at? I'll collect the golf balls, but not the tennis ball. Time to pick up my rod again. looks familiar. Could it be the towel I found on July 28th and left to dry on the pier so someone would take it? I wonder if I should take it. Yes, I will take it. It's really dirty though. I really like the way it flows in the water. Time to head back. Here's what I've collected this time.